Students, hope you are all fine. We are also fine. In previous video, I have explained you about present indefinite tense simple form. Now we are going to continue our present indefinite tense in negative form. How we will make negative sentences of present indefinite tense? First of all, in negative sentences, after third person singular, we use does not, and after other subjects, we use do not. After both, always we use the first form of verb. Let's see, subject plus auxiliary verb plus not plus first form of verb plus object. Subjects, I, we, you, they. I do not go to school. We do not go to school. You do not go to school. In these subjects, we use only do and first form of verb. Third person singular, he, she, and single name we use does not. For example, she does not write letter. He does not write a letter. Sarah does not write a letter. Okay, students, come to another examples. Wo school nahi jaate, they do not go to school. Here we use do plus first form of verb. वो खत नहीं लिखती, she does not write a letter, we use here does. हम क्रिकेट नहीं खेलते, plural form of subject, we do not play cricket. अहमद गाड़ी नहीं चलाता, here a single name, अहमद does not drive a car. Understood? Okay. Learn it carefully, revise it. Thank you so much.